A power of appointment allows for flexibility in estate planning. By allowing for unanticipated circumstances that may occur after a will or trust has been created, a person or donor may give another person or donee the power to appoint the final beneficiary of his property. To do so, the donor simply expresses his intent in his will or trust to create a power of appointment in the donee. The donee may then exercise the power of appointment to give the donor's property to an appropriate beneficiary, called an appointee. For example, suppose that Dan creates a will containing a provision that gives Debbie the power to choose the recipient of his antique car collection. Debbie takes the antique car collection as the donee after Dan's death and has the power to select the appointee who may receive the antique car collection.